And guys, last episode did not end the way we wanted it to. We're a sim to the draft right now. You see the Ottawa Senators, yes, are your reigning Stanley Cup champions. They absolutely pulverized us in the playoffs. Let's keep our current ticket prices, because we seem to be doing just fine. 96% of all tickets are sold. Colorado goes to one. Do we have anyone? No good picks are up there for us. Yeah, sorry we lost Stanley Cup there, boss. You can't always win the Stanley Cup. It's a few of the retired players, because that's what we gotta do. Patty Kane, retired for the Islanders minor league. Tarasenko. Jakub Voracek. Taylor Hall, retired finally. Gaudreau, Couturier, Granlund. Ryan Johansson. Marcus Johansson. Carlson. Justin Falk, retired finally. He's only 38, geez. JT Miller, Ryan Dezingle, Namastankov, Namestnikov, Jacob Trouba, Deneau, Hampus Lindholm. I'm not going to say all these names because there's a lot of names, so I'm just going to scroll through them. If you feel free, I'm going to go through them all. If you need to pause it. Now, if there's a big one I see, like an Alex Iafallo, Scott Laughan wanted to stay the cup with us. No, but not seeing any, super duper big names. Michael Doc Cole. Okay. I mean, gotta love Doc Cole. I mean, he's a great player. He's, I don't know. He's Michael Doc Cole. Duh. David Pope. David Pope made his, NHL debut with us. If you guys remember David Pope all those years ago. Sebastian Aho. The wrong Sebastian Aho, too. Not even the right Sebastian Aho that plays offense. Maximilian Kammerer played for us 2 seasons ago, made his debut. So you're seeing a lot of guys who... That's the end of the list. A bunch of guys who, I guess, weren't anything special in the league as... Alright, cool. Players that are retired that are now coaches. Alright, cool. Taylor Hall and Sean Couturier are now coaches. Alright, do we have anyone on the Rangers, Islanders? I don't see Rangers, so I won't worry about it then. T. Simming. Okay. NHL draft, here we are, baby. Alright, so... the Ottawa Senators is going to be... for a trade. We're trying to make a trade here. Big time trade. Big boy trade with Ottawa. There they are. The Sens. I want... Not this Silverberg character. I want this Shane Wright character. He's like $12.5 million a year. Can we afford him? Ooh, we cannot really afford him. That is super unfortunate, because I don't know. Who would be a better team? Would it be Kamel? Or would it be Shane Wright? I mean, center. We do have a center. We'd have to trade some players away. So... Probably have to trade away Jay O'Brien for him. Ton of morale, though. Left wing. 2 years left for Lafreniere. $9.5 million. Right wingers. Kamel makes decent money. $13.5 million. Kakko making $8 million. Defense. Everyone's Adam Fox, so I don't understand why everyone wants Adam Fox for whatever reason. But everyone wants Adam Fox, so I guess I don't think we can make that trade. Actually, I thought we could, but apparently not. Casey Raycroft, what a great name. See the other guy that was up there too. That's Silverberg. Remember that a little better. Right winger, where's the left winger? Boom. Oh boy, it's like, oh, you'd have too many skaters. Face off 78. Come on. I just go down. Oh. All right, so we can't find a trade for him. Offer a trade. We gotta offer a trade then. We gotta do something. We gotta find something to make this final season just pop. Alright. They want Batherson. We signed Sagan to a 2-year deal. I thought I signed Sagan to a 1-year deal. Oh yeah, no, I guess not. It wouldn't work. You'd have too many skaters. Give me your lowest rated skater that's signed to your team. Boom. I'm giving you more trade value than what you're asking for, which is insane, but it also makes sense because you don't want to trade away Shane Ray, who literally dropped, oh my god, 111 points. That's disgusting. He's also a right, I thought he was a center, he's a right winger. Alright then. That's not gonna work then. Send to pick 29. Let's go from there. Sure. Let's go Wilson Burgundy. I'm just gonna fly through this, we're just gonna fly through this then because we couldn't get that trade done. No real point of holding on to anything really. Dude's a gem, high elite. I'm gonna make a pick. Oh, there you go. 47-year-old high elite goalie. Like that pick right there. Some pick 91. Alright, P. Pierce. No, I don't want to take on that contract. That's disgusting. That's a disgusting trade. Why do I want to take on $2.75 million for no reason? Alright, Sheldon. Dude, young Sheldon over here coming in at a 66 overall. Fourth round, make a pick, my dudes. A pick. I'll take Ken. Ken seems cool. Ken's a medium elite goalie. Dude, we have taken two elite goalies so far in this draft. We took a high elite in the second round and a medium elite right there. Not even realize that guy's a goalie. Alright, defenseman, Gratton. Ah, you're 7th D-low. You're trash. Get him off the team. I don't want to sign him. Alright, let's try this again. See who we can get this time. Any gems? No? Alright. Well, this guy's supposed to go at this pick anyway, so I'll take him. Oh, he's trash. 215. Come on. Final round. Final pick of the draft. Final pick of the series. And Vasilecious Dimitriev. Send the rest of the draft. Alright. Q. Yeah, we did great. Good job, my dudes. Trailer. Okay, cool. For some reason, New Jersey got an extra fourth for their second. For 2030. Alright, so they... I don't know. Alright, assume to resign player stage. I'm gonna resign some coaches. Okay, I know how to re-sign players. It's not my first rodeo, my dude. Alright, who? All expiring. Yeah, I thought Sega was expiring. Krebs, Cousins, McBain, Wilson, Josh Williams. Those guys. A lot of minor league depth. Goalies. Nothing of importance. Who's on the main roster? Looks like Zachary Howes, right? He's gonna be our backup goalie. Those two in. Howes will be our backup. Defenseman. Who's in the system? Okay, Angelo. Alright, no extension for you then. Lock center for you then. Perfect. Dude, perfect. You want a two-way deal? It's fine. I have to bring some players back for. I did have to bring some players in for the minors. So let's bring in some of these guys. wingers. We have who's main roster? One, two. All right, we have Nila Kainen. I'll give him that deal. Bring in some of these lower overall guys. Yeah, it should be bring this guy in too. Since he is a low elite, I'll bring him in. Left wing, main roster, we have Lafreniere. Krebs needs an extension, wants to come back too. So does he want? Nah, not for that money. Not for that money, Peyton, sorry. Boss is getting paid. Doyle's getting paid. Sentries. Batheson, O'Brien. Sagan wants to come back. What does Sagan want to come back for? 2 years, five? I could do 1 year. I'll do 1 year, fine. Final year, I'll bring him back for one more year. Okay, I don't know why I wanted me to view his profile. Dylan Cousins, we need a fourth line center. 225. Nope. So I should probably bring you back for, say I'm out, and you're younger, and will grow better. Defensemen, goalies, that anyone on the goalie list I'm upset with losing. Anunin, Minor, Riddle, and Rawlings. Nope. No. No one's super important there. Not the direction I went. Alright. Here we go now. So what's the scenario? Alright, send me up to that date right there. Alright, Zach Parise back as assistant coach. Oh, apparently it's Paul Stastny we can't afford. Tyler Seguin. Alright, cool. Alright, so Sagan's gone. Rasmus Sandin's gone. So we can look to either bring them back in free agency. Oh, him, B-Bun, not A-Bun. Okay. So I'll figure this out. Sign some free agent boys. Alright, oh, Cam York's up here. Good old Cam up here. Cam York was on our team. Alright, so let's go back. Let's go check out our roster. See what the heck we have. View contracts. Centers, Batherson. I don't like decisions, though. Who's in the system? Do I have no centers in the system? Really? Alright, so we need a center. Because I don't really feel like having Mr. Decisions as our fourth line center. Left wing. That's workable. Right wing. Also workable. Defense. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. So we need a center. Goalie should be fine. It's a sign for agents. Let's find a big name center. It's trying to find someone. He want to come play with us. Centers. We have 10 million in cap space. Alright. Tyler Seguin wants more money now, actually. Okay, Tyler. I see how you are. Oh, I could bring Johnny Tavares back. Johnny Tavares. We never had John Tavares. We had Jonathan Taves. Brayden Schenn, is that a bad one? Sagan 28-45. Well, Johnny Tavares was 33-36. About the same player overall wise. Ooh, Sagan's so much such a higher overall though. Dylan Strome, he's younger. What's a 3-year deal though? Jordan Cairo. Don't know why he wants so much money for being in top 9. Galchenyuk. Trash. He went down here. Dylan Cousins. Hurdle. Rubstaff. Troy Terry. We'll bring back Sagan for 1 year. You're not mulling over any offers, Tyler Sagan. You wanna know why? Because I can see all your offers and you're not mulling over anything, my dude. Alright, though. So that should be all the moves we need to actually make right there. So we could probably just sim out the rest of this episode. Just make sure. So, what? Dude, you were more than happy to sign up this last season, but now's a problem? Now he wants less money. You know what? Since you had a good season last year, we'll give you $8 million for 1 year. Go to Jonathan Huberto. Yeah, Vasil Podskin. Travis Dermott. Rasmus Ristolainen. Brendan Perlini. Slavin. Lindell. Daniel Nurse. I mean, it's probably decent players still available. I just don't know. There's none of them fit or what we need, unfortunately. No. Okay. Cool, Sagan's back. So that should finish out our episode for today, guys. As we just... Oh, I didn't mean to hit stop simulation. Jeez. August, September 30th. Let's sim there, sim to the date. Let's just sim the rest of this offseason so you can just see all the trades we're either getting offered or that they're off or, you know, AI teams are making. You know, this will be the final season of the New York Rangers franchise mode. So we'll go through this season. And the postseason, and then we'll call it after that. So, I guess next week we'll have some episodes, because we can't finish three episodes, at least three episodes, in one day. So, we'll figure out what we're going to do with it to upload it next week. But, yeah, it's whatever. I don't know. We'll figure it out, though. But if you enjoyed this episode, hit that like button. Comment down below what your favorite episode was. And text on YouTube, though. Peace out. Rock on. Stay super classy. And have a great day, I guess. I don't know.